Hi guys, today I'm gonna cook fried rice and that yellow fried rice here. Yellow rice, basmati rice. And I have here the capsicum, beans, garlic, onion, bacon, carrots, prawns, green peas. And I have here some seasoning, some gourmet, and hoisin sauce. And oyster sauce, and I put a little bit of soy sauce. So okay, I have here the pot. Yep, ready, they're ready. So I'm gonna put that one on, put it on high. Okay, so when the pot is hot, I'm gonna add the garlic. Yep, they're ready. Add the garlic. And then when it's a little bit brown, I'm gonna add the bacon. Add the onion first, next to the garlic. Yep. Stir. I'll let it cook a little bit. I will add a little bit of butter. Butter is melting. And now I'm gonna add the bacon. The carrots. Look. There's the garlic, the carrots, onion, and the bacon. So I'll cover it. I'll cover that one in a few minutes and then add the others. Let's try the carrots if it's cooked. Not cooked yet. Another 1 minute. And we're ready to go. The prawns is already cooked. So I'm gonna put them light, same as the green peas, and they are cooked. So I'm gonna add the beans and the capsicum together. Together the green the beans and the capsicum the together. And stir. Look, good. And that, a little bit of bowl. Then I'll cover it for 1 minute. Then after that, I'm gonna add the green peas and the prawns and then the rice and the ingredients. Okay. Let's stir again. Add the green peas. And the prawns. Mixing. Looking good. So they are all the vegetables. Okay. In 1 minute, and then after that I'm gonna add the yellow rice and then the ingredients, so let's cover it in 1 minute, then nearly done. Okay, I'm going to add the rice now. Yeah. Okay. So I will add more rice. I'll use all. Oh my God, it's so huge. So I'll add a little bit of soy sauce. Some more meat. And the hoisin sauce. and the oyster sauce. It's done. Yummy, 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 yummy. Okay. That's how I cook my fried rice. Yellow fried rice.